Pioneer agricultural families settled in Shasta County for various reasons and set out not only to survive, but to prosper.
My great-grandfather, William Hawes, came around the Horn in 1863 to San Francisco, and from San Francisco he worked up this way and homesteaded a piece of property right up here on Park Ridge Drive, just up the river from where we are.
The Elwood family came to Shasta County from Iowa in the late 1880s.
My great-grandparents moved from the Redding area, the Millville area, up to Burnery in 1885.
And I think they came, I just found out the other day, they came in 1861 in the fall or early winter.
The MacArthurs immigrated to the Far River Valley in about 1865, and they settled on what they call the Home Ranch, which is south of the town of MacArthur.
The Shasta County Farm Bureau was established by some forward-thinking farmers and ranchers that intuitively knew the value of having professional agricultural educators consulting with them on how best to produce livestock and crops. For the past 100 years, Shasta County Farm Bureau has been here to support and promote Shasta County agriculture. Hear the stories from the members of the Farm Bureau themselves. See Shasta County Farm Bureau 100 years and 100 more, Saturday, May 6th, 2 p.m. at the Cascade Theater.